guys, welcome to Stabasiaki SC. As you can see, today I'm filming inside my closet, and the reason for that is that I want to share with you some of my favorite winter coats. I've been collectioning coats from, you know, from the past week now, and most of them are from Forever 21, and I think you guys are going to find this haul very interesting, I'm telling you, because the quality out of those pieces that I'm going to share with you in the little while is just amazing, I'm telling you, and the price, ooh la la, you don't want to miss this. I want to first start with my favorite piece that I got from Forever 21, okay guys, and it's this faux fur jacket that you see right here. Like, seriously, look at this. I fell in love, I was attracted with this faux fur jacket because of the color. It's a dark blue color, as you can see right here. It's so different from the other coat that I see out there, but I haven't seen something like that, similar like this, and I really love this piece. Like, seriously, for me, if you're into fashion, if you claim to be into fashion and you don't own any faux fur in your collection, don't tell me that you are into fashion. Like, I disagree with you. I think everybody who are into fashion should own, even if you're not into fashion, okay, you should own a pair of faux fur in your closet, because they are so sophisticated and you can pair them with everything, I'm telling you guys, like everything. It's a must have if you ask me. Forever 21 got you. Check this one from Forever 21, okay? And I got mine in size large. I love when my, you know, my jacket are large, because I know that I'll wear them with something inside. Ooh, I'm talking so fast that I'm exhausting myself. You see how excited about I am about this piece? Like, I need to calm down. Okay, guys, but so this is it. It's a long sleeve, as you can see right here. Well, here's the inside, and you can bottom this with this type of, I don't know, let me come close so you guys can see. I don't know how you call this, I can't describe this type of bottom right here. You can close them together. And it's very affordable, you're not going to believe how much it costs. $42, okay, and some change. Oh, oh, my baby, you drive me crazy. Next piece is this pair of camel jacket right here, long, okay, as you can see. I think camel was very trendy from the past 5 years now, and they are very, very trendy even now. I don't know, there's something about camel that when you own them, they will never go out of style. That's what I'm trying to say right here, right now, okay? This is it. Like, you will wear this forever if you invest in such a piece like this. And this is the type of piece too that you can pair with everything. It's a must have, it's a staple for winter time. And I got mine is a size small. I feel like I picked this in a size medium. I don't know why I picked this in a size small. Go to wonder. But it's still oversized though. I love it. This is the inside right here. Okay, nice, nice, nice piece. Very affordable as well. I'm going to link it in the description box, the link for this in the description box, so if I can check this one out. Hey baby, baby, may I have a word with you? I've been watching you from over here, and I've been wondering if I can get to know you. Think you got what I want, and all I'm asking for. So baby, could you spend. Next one is this piece. Like, can you look at this? Like, take a look, take a deep look at this piece. Look, back, front. Tell me this piece is not amazing. Tell me that, okay? Moto, faux fur jacket. That's how they describe this on the website. And oh my God, softness that you wanna see. It's so soft. This piece is so soft and it's so warm. Like, if you, I don't know if you have any type of like archaic, that's how I call it, like severe winter where you live, is a must have. Very, very nice. And the color is kind of like a beige. Yeah, it's a beige, it's not kind of like, it's beige. Okay, and you can pair this with a pair of denim jeans and those type of like white crop top, okay, or even turtleneck. Yeah, you'll be good to go. And I got mine is in a size large, as you can see, and it had this belt right here. From Forever 21 is this long faux fur white, no, it's not white, it's beige jacket right here. Like if you don't own any, you know, long white faux fur or beige, whatever they call it, check this one out. It's affordable, I swear. Forever 21 got this, okay? And I love the softness too, and it's very warm as well. You can pair this with anything. Try this piece out. I love it. This is the bottom. I'm so excited. Excuse me. So this is the bottom right here. Okay, you just fasten this type of coat. I'm coming close so you guys can see this. Okay, closely. Go back a little bit. This is the back. This is the front, and it's no sleeve. Yeah, Forever 21. I got mine in the size large. Yeah, I don't know if I mentioned that. Large. But they do have this on their website. I think I was one of the first people who bought this jacket. Okay, this London linen jacket when it first came out. Yeah, and I was in school. I couldn't review them earlier, but Forever 21 have this on a even better price. Okay, this one, I got this one from Windsor.com. I don't know if you heard about that website, that store, that online store, but I love this jacket a lot, and you can really wear this as a dress if you want to. Okay, and I love this fringe right here, and I also love how destroyed this piece is. It's so unique, I don't know, and the color, okay, it's kind of like a, I don't know, bleach and blue at the same time. I love the combo of this, okay, the color combination of this piece. Love it. It's destroyed all over a little bit. Okay guys, this is it. Forever 21 have this at a better price. Okay, if you're interested to this one, check Forever 21 out. Love it, love it, love it. And I got mine in size medium. Yeah, medium. Okay guys, this is the end of this winter coat haul, and I hope that you find something interesting out of everything I've shared. And if you guys want me to start some pieces too, let me know in the comment below, or just thumbs up this video. Alright guys, and what next? I think next video too, I want to share in the lookbook my winter shoes, and let me show you this sneak peek. Look at this baby, look at this. You don't want to miss the next video, I'm telling you. Okay guys, and yes guys, if you did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up, and also subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any video from us. And please, please, please activate your notifications. They have this type of like hint thing that you have to activate in order for you to be, you know, to be aware when we post a video. Please guys, do me a favor and do that as well. And yeah guys, until then, I'm going to talk to you on the next one. Bye, and happy holiday.